Hey you guys, it's Star. Thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you're having a good day or night whenever you are watching. So yes, y'all, we're at Dollar General, and I feel like it's been a long time since we've been to DG in the middle of the day, especially in the middle of the week. So I'm at Dollar General because we have an instant savings that I want to test out, and that is this price cut deal right here, where if you spend $8 on Dove, Axe, Love Beauty, Planet brands, you will save a total of $2 instantly. So I want to see how this deal is working in combination with a couple different coupons. In our Unilever inserts that we got on Sunday, I think, or it might have been before that, but we just got some Unilever inserts. We have a ton of buy one, get one free coupons. So I want to see how these coupons are working with it. And I also want to see how this 2 off of 12 beauty bag coupon is working with this deal as well. Now, if you don't have this 2 off of 12 beauty bag coupons, no worries. I'm going to have a link to it in the description box, or you can find it on my website, couponwithstar.com. You just complete a little survey and then you can log into your account and add the 2 off of 12 coupon to your account. I just did this today with all of my accounts, so I know that this coupon is actively available, and I'm not even sure how it's gonna work with this deal, but that's what we're here for, because we are going to try it. So the first two items we're gonna grab one of these Axe body wash. These are $4, and then we're also going to grab one of the Dove men's body wash as well. They are $4.50. And then to go with our buy one get one free coupons, I'm gonna grab one Axe deodorant for $5, and we're gonna use that BOGO Axe. And then I'm also going to grab one of the Dove men's deodorant for $5.25. That is gonna go with our BOGO Dove men's. Okay, you guys, so I was looking for the Dove hand soap that is actually $3.50. I'll put a picture of it up on the screen. They don't have that, so I'm gonna grab two of these in this next little deal just to test out something, because these are tracking for the instant savings as well. They are $4.50. I'm gonna use the buy one get one free coupon on these as well. So this is the first transaction that I'm going to do. We have the Dove men's body wash for $4.50 plus the Dove men's deodorant for $5.25, and then we have the Axe for $4 and the Axe body spray for $5. So that totals up to $18.75. Now the instant savings at Dollar General has not been multiplying lately, so we should technically save $4 because we're buying $16 plus worth of these products. But lately it's only been taking off the instant savings one time. I don't know how it's going to do today, but we're going to get at least $2 in instant savings, and we'll have our 2 off of 12 Unilever coupon, and we're going to use these two buy one get one free coupons right here. So at a minimum, our total should be $4.75 for this first deal. And then in the second deal, I'm going to get the Dove hand wash. These are $4.50 a piece, and I have two more of the Axe products. This totals up to $18 before coupons. We're going to use that 2 off of 12. Again, I'm using a different account, and we are also going to be using the $2 instant savings and two of the buy one get one free coupons. My total should be about $4 and some change after coupons once again for this deal as well. So as far as my order of operations for checkout, I am going to have her scan everything. I am going to enter in my phone number, and then I am going to hand over the paper coupons at last. We will see how everything works. So let's go up to the front and see how these deals go. All right, you guys, so let's go over these two transactions, because they did not work out how I planned to. They were not, well, they did, but they didn't. Let me tell you how. So the 2 off of 12 Unilever coupon did not come off, but we still had the $4 in savings that I calculated, because the instant savings did stack, which was awesome. And I know that the instant savings stacked, because before I put in my phone number, my total dropped down to $14 for each deal, which lets me know that $4 in instant savings came off, and I can also see that on my receipt. So in the first transaction with the Dove men's and the two Axe products, our subtotal came out to $4.51 $2.10. So I note the instant savings stack because on that first store discount line, we have $2.11 in savings. On the second store discount line, we have $1.88. So we saved a total of $4 in instant savings. Now what we're missing is a line that says $2 store discount. That would let me know that that 2 off of 12 coupon came off and I do not have one, and that $2 coupon is still on my account and it has been marked, it hasn't been marked as used. So I know that that 2 off of 12. So I'm not sure what the deal is with the beauty bag coupon. So that deal came up to $4.51. We had $14.24 in savings. And then the deal with the Dove pretty much worked out the same way. Let me show you that receipt. So there is the Dove, and then there is the Axe that came out to $4.52 with $13.48 in savings. So not a bad deal. It comes out to like a dollar per item. And then of course you can upload your receipts to all of the rebate apps to catch some additional savings there. But I'm gonna hold off on doing any additional deals for now, and I will incorporate some more of these products into a 5 off of 25 deal because they should work out really, really good with the 5 off of 25. But I just wanted to see how all of those savings were working together. If they were working together, this was pretty much just experimental. And now I know how this is functioning and not functioning with that 2 off of 12 coupon. Y'all let me know down below if y'all have tried to use that 2 off of 12 and if it is working for you when you attempt to do it with these instant savings. I am very curious to know. I thank you all so much for watching today's video. And as always, I will talk to you soon. Bye, you guys.